A Texas state law banning photographs or videos taken in public without consent for the purpose of sexual gratification. Well, it's overturned in court today by an 8-1 vote. The Texas Court of Criminal Appeals upheld a lower court's decision and ruled that the state ban on improper photography violates the First Amendment right to free speech. The court majority found that anyone who appears in public surrenders protection from being the object of sexual fantasies.